Last of the Mohicans, Part 1. D. Take air. A lot of air.
Yeah.
So, here it is. And then it repeats. So, it can be played on any tin whistle, any key, any speed. So that's part one, and this is part two. Hold on. I'll play it in the low octave, but it's both. So, the notes are in the description, like always, and I think that's it. And I tried to go as slow as I could without messing up, so that's Last of the Mohicans. That's all I know of Last of the Mohicans. I figured it out by ear a while ago, so there you go.